the Holy Holy.
Praise the Lord. Welcome to the Word of God Ministry, the Holy of Holies. We have another beautiful day. Let us praise and glorify Lord our Savior. Let us ask His grace to understand the scriptures, to open our hearts to understand the Word of God. Lord Jesus, we praise you. We adore you. We glorify you, Lord. You are holy. We thank you, Lord Jesus. We praise you, Jesus. Amen. Hallelujah. Today, let us listen about the power of Word of God and how the Word of God can influence our life. In the Gospel of St. Matthew, chapter 4, we read that Jesus Christ, how He used the power of Word of God to conquer His evil temptations. Gospel of St. Matthew, chapter 4, verse 4. But He answered, "It is written, one does not live by bread alone, but by every word that comes from the mouth of God." Amen. The Word of God gives us life. It is the power of God. It is Jesus Christ Himself. It is not like the perishable bread, but the imperishable bread that gives us eternal life. It can give life to dry bones. It can make a barren field fruitful. So if you are a person having issues, facing many problems in your life, trust in the Word of God. Read scriptures. It can make your life fruitful. Praise the Lord. We read in the Gospel of St. John, chapter 6, verse 63, that the Word of God is spirit and life. It is the spirit that gives life. The flesh is useless, but the words that I have spoken to you are spirit and life. Amen. So when we read scriptures, we receive the spirit and life. So my dear brothers and sisters in Christ, when you are in despair, when you are feeling down, when you are confused, lethargic, spiritually drowsy, and in all your weaknesses, read the scriptures. Find time to ponder the Word of God, because the power, strength, and comfort that comes to your life through the Word of God will remove all the dullness. It will dispel all kinds of darknesses and set you free. Praise the Lord. In the book of Proverbs, chapter 4, verse 22, that we read, "For it is life to those who find them, and brings healing to all their flesh." It brings healings to our mind. It brings healings to our flesh. It refreshes our soul and mind. Today, my dear brothers and sisters in Christ, let us ask the Lord Jesus Christ to give us the graces to understand the scriptures, to have a desire to read the Bible, to ponder the Word of God, because the living Word of God, abide by the Word of God, is not an insignificant matter, but rather the very life, our own very life. The Word of God gives us life. Amen. May God bless you all. All glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. One does not live by bread alone, but by every word that comes out of the mouth of God. Praise the Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Amen.